I'm Yuri Pirola, and I'm going to present Malvirus, an integrated web application for performing variant calling on viral genome designed with simplicity in mind. Indeed, for the novel coronavirus, we have public sequencing data since the very early days of the spread. And that makes possible to study and to track the spread of a virus using detecting and using computing the genetic variations of viral strains. However, for making these studies really possible, we need computational tools that are clearly accurate, as usual, but they also need must to be efficient and easy to use, for example, for allowing to perform these studies also to researchers that do not have a specific computational training, that do not have a specific computing resources inside the organization. For this reason, we are proposing Malvirus, which uses several state-of-the-art tools for this task, so it is accurate, and the tools are also very efficient, so the whole application is efficient and can be run on a standard PC or a laptop. It is also portable because it is distributed as a Docker image and can be installed on Mac, on Linux, on Windows, even on small services if they are available. Finally, it's easy to use because it drives the researcher in the task of performing a new variant call, as you can see in these screenshots. It allowed to see the list of jobs we submitted, and finally we can also view the results inside the application with some filters and so on. But results can be downloaded in Excel format for further analysis. The application, as I said, is distributed as a Docker image with a single Docker container, and is composed by a front end and a back end. All the data and results are stored on a Docker volume so that data are preserved across the updates, and we also provide periodic updates of public references using a dedicated GitHub repository. At the core of the application, there's a pipeline, a computational pipeline that is hidden from the user viewpoint, but it's clearly one of the most important part, and it is managed by SnakeMake and divided in two parts: the creation of a catalog of variants in a population, and the variant calling on a given a sample of reads. The application is distributed under the general public license. The source code is available on GitHub, while the Docker image is on Docker Hub. We have a website with the manual and also a tutorial with some data to help the user, the first-time user, to use the application. We are considering some developments to the application for some features about reporting data, but also the creation of a catalog variant, and if possible, to port the application also to be a multi-user application. Any kind of contribution are clearly welcome, so please report bugs, propose new ideas, or open a pull request into the project repository. Thank you very much for your attention.